I'm sorry. I wasn't a better father.
Could we please do without the overt display of emotion?
I know they make you feel uncomfortable.
How many fathers hand their daughter a fencing blade when she's 5 years old?
Your saber strokes were an essay in perfection.
Or teach her how to swim with sharks.
They found you as cold-blooded as I do.
The right way to flay a rattlesnake.
They really do taste like chicken when prepared properly.
The point I'm trying to make is you taught me how to be strong and independent. How to navigate myself in a world full of treachery and prejudice. You are the reason I understand how imperative it is that I never lose sight of myself. So as far as fatherhood goes, I would say you've been more than adequate.